Hey YouTube, this your girl Shatara 1000, also known as BeautyFishing23 on Twitter. I'm going to place the link down below so that you guys can click it and go right to it and follow me as I follow you. Okay, this video is a video about the Elf Drama Quad that I showed you guys in my haul video. I told you guys I was going to do a video on it. Okay, it's called Drama. And this is the look that I came up with using this quad. Okay. Now we're going to get on started into the look. Okay, I've already primed my eye. Now, first thing I'm going to use is this white color right here. Matte white color that comes in the Drama Quad. And I'm going to be placing that all over the lid. I'm going to place my tape. I'm just going to continue to blend this out. Okay. The next color I'm going to be using is this silvery color right here, the darkest silver. Using the same brush. And I'm going to place this right here. Right on top of that. The next color I'm going to be using out of this quad is this light silver right here. And I'm going to place that right on top of the white right here in my tear duct area. And just blending those together. Now what I'm going to do is take a black liner. You can use any black liner that you like. And I'm going to place it right here. To take my paper brush and just use it to blend it out. Now I'm going to take a fluffy brush, dip it into the black color in the Drama Quad. Place that right on top of there. Take a small taper brush and go right over that with it. blending it out. Black liner and line my eye.
Roll to his right. Pat was almost got there that time, and he has to feel a little lucky that that ball just fell harmlessly into the back.
Okay, and I'm going to take the same pencil and line my lower lash line. Next, I'm going to put my mascara on my natural lashes. Now I'm going to line my lower lash line as well. Using the mascara. Okay, now I'm going to use an e.l.f. Eyelash. Okay, you guys, this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoy this. This is all a look using a e.l.f. Quad called Drama. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. And I ask that you guys would follow me on Twitter at BeautyFixing23. And I will see you guys another time. I hope you enjoyed this look. Bye-bye.